This moth looks like a plushy toy come to life. The North American rosy maple moth, belonging to the great silk moth family, was first discovered in 1793. Primarily found on maple trees, rosy maple moth females lay their eggs on the underside of maple leaves. Adult rosy maple moths, like all other great silk moths, do not eat and live from 2 to 9 months.